Okay, we have some news to share.
Okay, so I've been on a vacation since I've been taking care of my mom for sleep and anxiety. And unfortunately, when it comes to that, it's dehydration, a lot of things that come along with this can really mess with the medication and also make me very sick. And as much as I would love to be here, no. They're gonna have to take me off. So nice to meet you, man. Thank you. Thank you.
Your story is so touching.
When you watch the show, you don't understand how difficult and how important the survival aspect of this game is. It's brutal, and your ability to survive is reliant on the people around you, and immediately that bonds you so quickly.
Love you, Jackson.
It's a journey that I was absolutely blessed to be able to go on. And I think it makes you stronger and more adaptable to what life will throw at you. So I think even if you don't win $1 million, you've won something that very few people can say they've done. It was a gift.
Third person voted out of Survivor 42. Mariah, that's three. That's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Hi, girl.
Love you.
Mariah, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
You guys, bring it home. Love you.
Love you.
Love you.
Thirteenth person voted out, and the sixth member of our jury, Omer.
Wow, good job.
I'm sorry.
Good job, brother.
Good job. Say, I love you, bro.
Sorry, Omer.
I love you.
Good job.
Good job.
No.
That was wild. I was survivor confident.
Omer, the tribe has spoken.
Good job.
Love you,
Omer.
Love you guys. See you soon.
Fourteenth person voted out of Survivor 42. Lindsay, three, it's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
It's fun while it lasted, guys.
Love you, girl.
Good luck. I'm really sorry.
Lindsay, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Good luck, guys.
Bye, I'm gonna eat so much food!
Enjoy it.
Yeah! Yeah! It's over.
Yes!
Mike will have the final seat at the final tribal council of Survivor 42.
Oh my God.
Great matchup. Both guys got fire. Fireman pulled it out. Jonathan, you lasted 25 of 26 days. You got almost as far as you can go. It's time to grab your torch.
I love you, brother.
I love you guys. And Mr. Jeff, I gotta say.
Say it.
I fought the good fight.
And Jonathan.
The tribe has spoken.
Time for you to go.
Hey, my friends. All love.
Same. Bye, John.
The winner of Survivor 42, Marianne. That's five, that's enough. Here we go. Come on over, jury. Come on over.